under attack!
Excellent.
Why aren't we killing it?
Another access point. We can move troops freely through there.
I heard you the first time!
If that is your wish.
This is the last time!
Enemies! We need enemies! I feel the warp overtaking me. It is a good pain. Take us to battle! It is as though a thousand miles cry out in pain!
Of chaos go where they please.
Monoliths. They seem dormant for now.
We're taking fire!
But that surely won't last. Destroy them all! Excellent. Another access point to the passageways. We can move troops freely through there.
We are under attack!
Prepare for battle!
I am not your bootlick!
Chaos, go where they please.
The objective is not lost on us.
Meeting resistance!
Chaos gods, speak clearly now. We are the destroyer. Meeting resistance. Chaos is our master. Chaos is our master. Chaos consume us. You hear the voices too? This is the last time. This errand is beneath me. We are under attack. I am not your bootlick!
Take us to battle!
My life is forfeit. Anything for the great powers. Yes, yes! We will work faster!
Just take us into the thick of it! Their weapons are ineffective against Chaos Armor!
Chaos is the only true answer.
We must kill!
Enemies! We need enemies!
We are under attack!
Are you sure? Are you sure? If that is your wish. The ancient powers of chaos go where
they
please.
We are taking fire! Swarm broken!
Prepare for battle!
The weak fight back! Support us! Meeting resistance!
Whatever you desire.
It will be done. If that is your wish. Chaos, go where they please. If that is your wish. The lust for blood is never satiated.
We are taking fire!
Yes. I will tear them limb from limb.
Another of the Necron's idols. Destroy it!
All machines serve the Catan in the end. Bring your vehicles before the beacon of the Void Dragon and watch as they turn against you.
It will be done. If that is your wish.
The weak fight back! We are under attack!
My life is forfeit. Yes, yes! We will work faster! My life is forfeit. I swear to you, it will happen.
We have captured a location.
We are taking fire!
Prepare for battle!
Excellent. Another access point to the passageways. We can move troops freely through there.
Must kill!
I am not your bootleg!
I understand more than you could possibly know.
Enemies!
the only true answer.
We must kill!
Great one! We serve!
I am not your bootlick!
Just take us into the thick of it!
Chaos is the only true answer. You will have need of me.
Prepare for battle!
Enemies! We need enemies!
We are under attack!
That is the way to hell! That is the way to hell!
Just take us into the thick of it!
Chaos is our master! We will strike them down! The weak fight back!
Chaos is the only true answer. None can stand against the coming darkness.
We must kill!
I command the darker powers.
After a thousand battles, one only sees death.
Meeting resistance!
We must
We have it now.
We must kill!
Chaos is the only true answer.
Yes!
Are you sure? Guide me wisely.
Enemies! We need enemies!
Your life is forfeit.
The weak fight back!
We must kill! We are taking fire!
We're here for the Dark Gods.
We are taking fire!
We will build it for you!
Enemies! We need enemies! That is the way to hell!
We are under attack!
Destroy! Destroy!
If that is your wish. Yes.
Enemies! We need enemies! That is the way to hell! Take us to battle!
Prepare for battle!
The ancient powers of chaos know where they please.
Meeting resistance!
Is the only true answer.
Enemies! We need enemies! Enemies! We need enemies!
Meeting resistance!
Abilities are at your disposal.
Enemies! We need enemies!
We are under attack!
We must kill
the objective is not lost on us.
I command the darker powers.
I feel the warp overtaking me. It is a good pain. We are the destroyer. Sanity is for the weak.
Predator here. The armored fist of chaos. After a thousand battles, one only sees death.
Enemies! We need enemies! Take us to battle!
I understand more than you could possibly know.
Sanity is for the weak!
Predator here! The armored fist
of chaos! We do your bidding! Meeting resistance!
We must kill!
We have it now!
Guide me wisely. Yes.
The weak fight back!
Are you sure?
Rejoice in the path of oblivion! Enter! Enter!
I will tear them limb from limb! Chaos rewards those who kill in its name. Are you sure? None can stand against the coming darkness. The ancient powers of chaos go where they please. Are you sure? It will be done. Yes.
Artifact is in place. I reform my service. Protect my escape route at all costs.
I heard you the first time.
I am power. Guide me wisely.
I am here to lead you.
Not your bootleg!
must kill!
We are under attack!
We're here for the Dark Gods. Anywhere you like, Lord.
Do not trifle with me, worm!
Subjects of the Emperor understandably took heart to see the Word Bearers strike at the heart of the Necron infestation of Cronus. With two implacable evils turning on one another, the thinking went, the forces of right couldn't help but win. Unfortunately, Eliphas the Inheritor would emerge from his victory in the Thur Abyss Plateau, more dangerous than ever. Imperial commanders could not guess that the Necrons held strange technologies and artifacts that were as hateful to the powers of Chaos as they were to life itself. By shattering the basalt monoliths and unholy archives of the Necrons, Eliphas was striking at one of the only forces, other than the God Emperor himself, able to push back the ruinous powers. In so doing, he not only removed a threat to his power, but gained the favor of Tsench, one of the Chaos Gods of the Warp. His dark crusade would carry the sanction of the God of Sorcery from that day onward, making it all the more unstoppable.
By the end of the Second Cronus War, the foul banner of the Word Bearers flew across the entire planet. The very earth cracked with the foul energies unleashed there. Warp storms racked the sky, and demons spread across the land. Where once a prosperous colony had stood, a foul demon world burned like a canker in the void. Black cathedrals rose in all its cities, and the entire population either converted to the blasphemous faith of Chaos Undivided, or became fodder for its blood sacrifices. The loss of a single world and a few hundred million souls would soon pale in comparison to Eliphas's next acts, however. Soon after his final victory on Cronus, sorcerers called forth legions of demons and other foul beasts, while Chaos fleets appeared from the warp. Cronus became the launching point for a campaign of conquest that would cut through much of Ultima Segmentum as it drove toward Holy Terra itself. The war for Cronus was but the dawn of the Imperium's darkest day.